看
对我有要因为钱就定了之类的也是那种的
That's fine
Can't even climb up. She wants to roll, but can't even climb up. Can't even climb up. She likes to play, but cannot climb up.
Let me see. Okay, starting. So this hamster is how old is it?
About 1 year, I think.
1 year. Male or female?
Male, male. Female.
Okay, let's take it out and then weigh first.
Okay.
It won't bite you, right?
No, it won't bite. It's not very, very good. It won't bite.
Won't bite, yeah. Okay.
Won't bite.
So, exactly 1 year?
Huh? Exactly about 1 year, I think.
1 year old, huh?
She has a few, but this one got tumor. Got numb like that tumor. But it's not cancer. I don't think it's cancerous because it's very long, really. You know. It keeps growing.
How long has it been growing?
About, last time was very small. My daughter can feel it, I can't feel it. It was very small, my daughter can feel it, but I can't feel it. And it keeps growing, then later when it's so big, then really.
For how long already, you know?
About
1 year?
Half a year.
Half a year, huh?
It was very small, but then.
And there was one only at first?
Yeah.
Then what happened?
Still very lively. She can clean herself. Everything still very lively.
So the weight,
46.
46 grams. 46 grams. The hamster is still active. It's called Peggy, right? It's still active. Is it eating or not eating?
Eating a lot. So I give a little bit. No, still eating.
The drinking?
Drinking also. Drink a lot.
Eating a lot.
Eat also. Still eating.
Urine and stools?
Everything okay.
You can see the stools here, it's
just
normal.
The black one.
Normal stools. This shows that the hamster.
This is the grain. We just throw away the
It's not the stools,
No, we just throw away. This is not, this is all
What you're feeding, what grain is that?
This is
it looks like stools, but it's grains actually.
Grain is not stools.
So, is there any stools pass out every day?
Yes, it's a lot. Black round colour. This is the stool.
The round one.
The wrong one is not.
What grain is this?
This is black glutinous rice.
Okay.
My daughter's formula. She do herself.
This one is a male?
Female.
Female. 1 year old?
Yes.
Okay. So now. Now, what do you want to do?
Just to remove the numb.
To do operation?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, to operate on this hamster is a very high risk.
Anesthetic
risk.
Yeah, okay.
Not because of anything, because of blood loss. Now, you can see that 1, 2, 3, there are 3 lumps.
After you, I saw the video, after you cut off the numb, how do you do the vessel, the vein? You just tie it up,
We can stitch up, yeah.
Oh, just tie up the vein, eh?
Yeah, no, this is the 3 lumps. So the thing is, there'll be a lot of blood loss, you see. So sometimes the hamster may just die from...
Bleeding,
Loss of blood.
If the vessel is just tied up or something like that, you will not, Because once you cut, you bleed, the vessel will bleed.
Yeah, no, it's not a bleeding because the blood is inside the tumor. Oh. So this blood is about, I would say, maybe 10% or 20% of the body weight. The blood is inside the tumor.
Okay.
So when you cut and remove it, this hamster loses the blood supply, like people. So it could be 20%. Because this tumor probably weighs about 10 to 20% of the body weight. So the normal dwarf hamster could be 35 grams and then this one is 46 grams. Okay? So there's a big loss of weight and blood volume. So you have to be prepared for hamster to be...
I told her.
Not awake after operation.
Yeah, she was worried that after operation was...
It would be dead, you know.
Yeah.
So in fact, these type of cases, normally I would say that the risk is so high that that if you don't operate.
No, she wants to hide inside.
No, if you don't operate.
She wants to hide inside.
The only problem is that it will become swollen, infected, is it, the tumor?
Mm-hmm.
And then that is the reason.
Mm-hmm.
So you will understand the risk then.
Yeah. I already told her, yeah, told my daughter about it. She's prepared.
Prepared for it, yeah.
She's prepared for it, yeah.
Yeah, because some owners, they thought that all surgeries can solve the problem, but this one definitely is too big. Try your best.
Because it means something to her. That's why she's willing to pay so much to.
It's not the money. It's just that if it's the much smaller by about 50%, I'm very confident that there's no problem. Is it? Because
she wants to hide inside.
She's too young, yeah. She's too young, yeah.
She wants to hide inside.
Let her hide, okay, doesn't matter.
She wants to hide.
Yeah, it's still very active here.
Very active, she wants to hide inside.
So we first put back in the cage, cover up first.
No, she will hide inside here.
Let her hide inside first.
Let her hide inside here, she will go inside and hide.
Okay, so that's consent given now.
Yeah, right.
Okay. If you finish the consent. Okay.